I mean, like, right. The like Cotton Eye Joe, you just, you basically get dirty.
Let me see it.
You gotta do it.
It's like, you're not gonna Cotton Eye
Joe. I'm Justin Edwards.
Modest Gonzalez.
Trey Johnson.
He's every book, and you're watching Put Him Out with Slam.
Take one. Let me see that. I always wanted to do that.
Yeah, me too, bro.
All right, here you go.
Take two.
Most likely
to
get lost in New York City tonight after the game. 3, 2, 1.
I'm not pointing at myself.
Definitely game.
Yeah.
We gotta fight back.
Game. I wouldn't go out in New York City. I'm staying at the hotel going to sleep.
You're not going out?
3, 1.
I would get lost.
Yeah, I would get lost. I ain't gonna change it. Yeah. Well, you just go out
and you start
wandering? Yeah. Just getting lost.
Keep some muscle.
I'm just getting lost.
Take one. Something already happened.
I ain't gonna lie, it probably is me.
And that was just, he's like, he just seemed like the one. He's like,
I agree with that.
I'd get lost too.
I get one of myself. Not in New York though.
I probably would though.
I'd get lost in New York.
I wouldn't get lost in New York.
I would.
How do you get lost?
Exactly.
Why don't you just stay with
the I feel like you're like, You're too old to get lost, bro.
You're just
to a certain extent, bro. If you're how old are you? Yeah, if you get lost, bro, you just gotta go get checked out, bro. Cause it might be something wrong.
No, like you just might have to wander off somewhere, like
sleep. Who are you gonna point at?
Wow.
I was gonna point at Caleb.
Wait, Caleb would get lost.
Not me. Definitely.
Because he wouldn't ask anybody for directions.
He
wouldn't ask anybody for directions.
Got my phone.
He's quiet.
See, that's why we got iPhones, man. You could just
Google Maps.
Google Maps. And walk a distance and just walk back.
It's kind of impossible to get lost.
With the new generation with iPhones on it,
yeah.
You know?
That's fair.
Who's the most likely to end up on Broadway? 3, 2, 1.
What?
Me? Me?
No. I don't even know. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know.
Why do you say what?
I don't know. Just fist of character.
He actually does.
What is Broadway?
I definitely don't know what that is.
I just heard music.
I don't know.
The dance.
Doing the best everything. Dancer in the country.
No, me there.
Talking about magazine, right?
No.
Broadway, like Broadway, the show.
Oh, the show?
Yeah.
Damn, man, just.
Why does he fit the character?
Nah,
bro.
You want him every time?
It's out of y'all too.
You change your mind because?
I don't know. They just fit the. Yeah. Can't be us too. Be too real.
I would say myself, but like. It really wouldn't be me because I can't act.
You talking about like the dancing, right?
Well, I was talking about the musicals, but we're at
like, musicals. It's still Jerry.
Yeah,
that's what I was talking about.
Most definitely.
Yeah, if Hamilton. If you're looking for any lead roles, I'm with it.
It would be Jared. Jared's not in here, but it would be Jared. Yo, like Jared. They told him to answer a question and he gave a whole essay about.
Nah, Jared is like a superhuman. Jared can sing, act, he can do it all.
Most likely to talk trash with the fans sitting in the crowd today,
Bucket.
For sure. Wait.
I feel
like it's gotta be Cap.
Me?
Yeah, that's.
I mean, just because it's like, no one would talk trash to me.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think
you're
gonna talk to Caleb.
I'm like, Jared. You wouldn't respond? They would be like, TikTok. Something like that.
Yeah, Jared just smiles. Like, he's just like.
You wouldn't respond?
Nah, he
didn't. Nah, I didn't know what they
say. Okay. I don't know. I might. I'll go Jerry.
Like if somebody like talked about their fingernails or something.
Yeah.
I'm going might have to get angry.
Sure. You
have
a crazy trash
talking
story?
Oh yeah. No.
Can't talk about it.
Yeah, I can't say. You ain't gonna see Showtime. No time. It ain't gonna be Showtime, it's gonna be no time.
Oh.
Me, I be all into the game, bro. I'm sorry, bro. If you talk trash to me and I hear you, I'm going to say something back to you.
Has it ever happened before?
Yes.
With the fam,
though?
Yes.
He's kind of a hothead, bro.
No, I be chilling low-key, though. I'm not a hothead, just be like fighting type. I be into the game.
He's the type to make a shot and say, I'm going to give you a wedgie after the game.
No, I'm not.
So you want to say that?
I swear to God, I want to say that.
Hey, do you talk trash?
Not unless somebody talk to me. So I'll be cooling to somebody.
I've heard him say some wild stuff that you not be.
Man, he lying.
Bro, like, I make shots and be like, I'll laugh, like, to start it. Like, if I make a shot on you, I'll be like, you better close out next time and I'll laugh.
Yeah.
Like, the little slick stuff. But fans, I don't know. It depends what type
fans
of
fans. Fans be saying anything.
Yeah, because they be wilding. They be saying anything to you and think you're not going to say nothing back.
Most likely before the milk, before the cereal. 3, 2, 1.
Nah, that's wild. That's wild. That's wild. Before cereal, that's wild. That's wild.
That's wild.
Yo! That's a Michigan State.
It's out of them too.
I've never done that in my life.
It's out of them too.
I promise you, I've never done
that in my life. Nah, Trey, bro, what?
I've never done
that. Trey wear baggy clothes.
Yeah, Trey wear baggy clothes.
That's Trey, bro. That's Trey.
That's definitely
true. That's
true. Bro, I won't even tell you what he did yesterday.
Kayla.
Me, Kayla. I don't even know.
I don't know. Kayla seems such a lost person sometimes that he's like different stuff.
Yeah, like stuff that's like, why would you do that?
Yeah, he seems like it. Just do something out of the ordinary.
Mm. Yeah, facts.
Nah, I've never done that.
And he went to OKO, like. I don't know what goes on over there. Like, y'all in the middle of nowhere.
Hoping, that's it. Hoping. What he did with that cup.
See, no.
What he did with that cup.
I was forced to do that.
Yeah, bro. It's out of your
hands. No, time out, bro.
It's not even X.
You can't even look at him in his eyes and say, he pours cereal first. You can't even.
Who don't pour cereal first?
He doesn't. He doesn't. Him doesn't.
I've never done that a day in my life.
Nah, you definitely do that. I can definitely.
Trey look like the type to burn noodles. Like, put noodles in the microwave without water.
He seemed like he did eat the cereal by himself.
Who's the best dancer?
But low key, Caleb, like, that boy can dance. No one really knows. Like, bro, hit a little jig right now, bro.
Only thing I got is a little sturdy. I can get sturdy a little bit if y'all want to see.
Ooh! Wait, what song are we?
I get sturdy a little bit. That's all I can do, you know what I'm saying? I be chilling.
But Gabe, like, can you do what's that country dance?
Line dances?
Yeah, like, can you do that stuff?
I've done it before.
Alright, show me something right now.
Nah, no.
One time.
Come on. Nah, bro, I don't know him like that.
But like
like my sister does.
Like
my sister.
What is it, do-si-do?
Okay, that's just a random country word. You can't just say do-si-do. It probably is, because they're just naming it stuff like that.
That's what I'm saying. So you know any, like, country dances?
I mean, like, the, like, Cotton Eye Joe, you just, you basically get sturdy.
Let me see it.
You gotta do it. It's like, you're not gonna cut my
hair. He's going in front.